60 veteran, one of the biggest wooden hangars ever built, heads for retired Houma, Louisiana. Workmen placed the last of 2,000 sticks of dynamite in the giant structure during the war. Now it's outlived its use. So... £12 million of lumber heads for salvage.